So you just kind of got to figure out slowly, it sort of comes to you that you have to make these shapes in your mind, I suppose, that fit. When you improvise something on a record, and the record comes out, it seems like a good idea at the time, and then it becomes part of the architecture of the thing. So if I was going to start Brothers in Arms, I would start it like this. You know, I've tried playing it lots of other ways. And it doesn't seem to work, you know, and I came home one night and said, darling, you know, I wish I played songs tonight, and I don't know, maybe I should stop playing it. And Kitty, my wife, said, well, did you play it, twiddly bits? Yeah, and I said, no, I didn't. She said, well, that's the problem then, isn't it? That's a problem. So I try not to let the song be cabaret. When I play the song, I really like to play these songs, you know, the songs that I've written, and I like playing all the old songs. I really enjoy it, but I've got to try and keep something in them that is the song, because they're landmarks for people. The songs are milestones for people in their lives, and they use them, and they use them to live with, and I love that.